surely we need to protect ourselves immediately. That is true. Protecting ourselves, quarantine, all that should be followed. But you need to know, all that is not permanent solution. Please understand, precautionary methods cannot be promoted as solution. Understand the difference between these two. Quarantine is a great precautionary method to prevent, that need to be followed. I strongly recommend all of you follow the local government's guidance, guidelines, regulations. In each country, based on the situation, the local governments would have given suggestions, guidelines, orders. Please follow all of it very strictly, sincerely. But you need to understand, these are prevention, not solution. If we don't look at the permanent solution, we will be having one or other this kind of pandemics and crisis continuously. We need to understand, we really, really need to look in, intra-analyze. Too many deluded decisions we have taken, deluded conclusions we have arrived, deluded cognitions we are carrying. Yesterday I was talking about plant-based diet, vegetarian lifestyle, not just diet, whole lifestyle. Plant-based lifestyle, stopping the idea that whole planet Earth belongs to only human race. Human race may be superior race because of its ability to torture and kill and eliminate other beings. But we need to know, planet Earth is not exclusively for us. We are here to coexist. Since the civilization, human civilization started, we lost 83% of wild mammals. Understand, whatever I am talking is from clear binary logic information. I am not even talking from cosmic logic. I am talking from binary logic. Even in binary logic level, 83% of the wild mammals we lost. 80% of marine mammals we lost. 50% of plants we lost. 15% of fish we lost.